Get your flaying blades out, boys! We have a new victim!
Surprise, boss!
Down the throats of these traitors!
I know I don't say this often, but I've been real proud of you boys. You kill soft skins good. Keep it up.
Hit 'em hard and they'll lose their nerve. We want a slaughter, not a fight.
These orcs are industrious indeed.
Yes, making bricks to build great structures. Or perhaps to bash their fellows' heads in.
I'm the one who's supposed to kill you!
You're embarrassing yourself.
So?
Say your last word, Shrach.
Zugor.
Az-Adar.
See how quickly and quietly you can find yourself all alone.
I heard he died in the sea.
See how quickly and quietly you can find yourself all alone.
Our trespassing friend is fleet of foot and quick of blade. Let us find him and shatter both.
Yeah.
delicious pain. I want to devour it all. Swallow it and have it fester in my guts until they explode in more glorious agony.
Sadras. Here in Mordor, loyalty passes from Orc to Captain to Overlord, and the chain of loyalty ends in a ring of power. Everyone in Mordor is ultimately loyal to a ring, but rings themselves have no loyalty. Their wearers and their makers would do well to remember this.
Nazgul is holding some of your followers.
We must recover them.
Such loyalty to the orcs.
Fill the weapon racks. Forge the armor.
Freakers have some weird rituals.
Witch King! You do not deserve my blade! They tried to sacrifice me.
The talk fell down.
Submit to our dark master.
Our army remains strong. And we have all but assured the Nazgul cannot track us.
But they are still not defeated. As long as they are out there, we are not safe. You least of all.
Our followers are returned and the Hydea are secure. The Nazgul's power is diminished.
And yet, this sense of dread grows.
Embodiment of grace. Yet we were taken with this beautiful visitor bearing gifts.
Oh,
Sauron taught us a bitter lesson. Those in fair forms use grace to hide their true nature. That grace leads to trust, a weakness they can exploit.
Start the signal fire!
the hunt shall end.
Slaves fall. Push them all in. Better just do one or two then.
I smell man filth!
Get out there and find him! Come on, you little snake!
We know you sent a spy to infiltrate our ranks. He'll be found out soon enough.
Ah!
chosen, you're chosen.
Krug. Az-Adar.
Promise me you'll struggle. It's no fun when they just keel over.
Come on, you coward!
Lover, lover, like no other!
I will break you!
just need a kiss.
Over here!
He's there!
With all the fleeing you do, you probably run fast enough to have a chance of catching me! How insulting! You need to face me properly!
Be a traitor!
Zardan. Az-Adan. Adam. Az-Adan. 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 Az-Adan.
Me and the boys want to show you some orcish kindness. Always hated you.
Almug is close.
Get extra grog.
You've gone to a lot of trouble, maggot, just to die in my fate. Swine, you fight well, but you forgot one thing. Make that two things, or wait, no, three.
careless, lazy globs. If I could get rid of you, I would. But I can't. So we're stuck with each other.
Look at those lazy globs. Don't they realize Mordor is a dangerous place?
You look like you'll be a boring fight. I always get the boring ones.
No one can defeat me! No one!
Now, got ya!
Watch out!
Watch out!
Krug. 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 Krug.
For a clinic on combat.
Another victim. Come on.
I see a Carrigo.
Catch this.
Norsko. 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 Norsko.
Skark.
Ugh, you look like a show-off. I hate show-offs.
Let's get this over with!
Look, it's a...
Dukes. Clark. Gluck. Zugor. 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 Zugor.
You an ugly one. I always have to fight the ugly ones.
I was hoping it would be you.
Another damn cannibal! Kill it! I'll slice you open!
So there you stand, but not for long, my grave-walking friend.
For the Bright Lord!
Ur-Kram. 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 Ur-Gram.
The armor of men isn't bad.
I see the Ranger! After it!
It's your end!
Shout if you see the Gravewalker!
I'm ready for you, beast. I'll strike you down with one blow.
Hold up! My boys told me you'd be here.
Face me alone. I'll show you how a real warrior fights.
Oh, Talion!
They told me about you, but they didn't mention your beauty. No, sir, they did not. Oh, you're mine now, love. Forever. And ever. And ever.
Watch me kill you!
attack comes, take cover behind the arch. Stone protect you.
Take care of the guards and seize that point.
Through my orcs today! No raiders! No man filth! No one!
Hi there! Why, it's a lonely, lonely man. Why don't we keep him company? The Uruk-hai!
Should a tree be better?
Master!
is it then. You lot better be ready.
In the Second Age, we honored Tirith, the virtue of vigilance. We watched our enemies closely, only to be deceived by Sauron in the guise of a friend. In the Second Age, we honored Tirith, the virtue of vigilance. We watched our enemies closely, only to be deceived by Sauron in the guise of a friend. True vigilance means watching friend and foe alike. Especially in Mordor, ally can become enemy in a heartbeat.
Norsko. Norsko. Zathra. 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 Rock.
yourselves how the army of traitors wages war. Now we will show them we are stronger than Kar-Gukor. The fires of this mighty fortress will blaze white as they consume the fuel of your bones. We will stoke the flames and send your army into the sky as a plume of smoke and ash.
Baron, let us off the leash soon. We're more than ready. Look at us. We're warriors. Fighters. Look at them. A bunch of soft bellies playing with their gears and cogs.
Get behind him!
You dare! They're attacking the training grounds!
I am your
soldier!
to grovel and beg before this throne.
You first.
Enjoy this fort while you can. Another Uruk will usurp this throne soon enough.
like it when they act big.
Show me what you got.
Okay, okay.
To try your hand against me?
We see if you can give me challenge.
Just try me.
He wanted a duel, so I gave him one.
Misplaced pride wasn't...